Assalamualaikum. Hi for everyone. So today we continue for topic computer system under subtopic 1.4 logic gate and simple logic circuit. For this topic, you have 5 learning objectives. Okay, first is identify logical operator for gate AND, OR and NOT, and identify the symbol of gate, okay, used to represent each of the operators. And then second one is identify combination of different gate for gate NOT AND, NOT OR, exclusive OR, exclusive NOT OR. And then the third learning outcome is derive Boolean expressions using of truth table based on given logic statement. And then next is construct truth table based on given logic statement or scenario. And last learning outcome is draw simple logic circuit for a given logic statement or scenario, okay, based on operator AND, OR, NOT, NOT AND, NOT OR, exclusive OR and exclusive NOT OR. What is a Boolean expression? Boolean expression is to express logical processes, okay, into mathematical and electronic form for computation. Okay, and then Boolean expressions are written in form of variable. So what is a variable? Variable is represented by letters and have one of two values, either 0 or 1. Okay, the variables take on two values to corresponding of true and false. If true is 1 or can represented T, for false represented for 0 or F. Boolean expression. Boolean algebra use 3 basic logical operators, which is AND, OR, AND NOT. Okay, these basic operations can be combined to form a Boolean expression. Okay, so Boolean expression, this one. Okay, this one we call as a Boolean expression. And then Boolean expression consists of letter. That letter is we call as a variable. Okay, variable. And then variable, each of the variable can be of 0 or 1. 0 that mean is false, and then 1 that mean is true. Okay, look at the example. If x is false and then y is true, so the output is false and then can be represented as a 0. Okay, look at the another example. If a is 1 or true, b is 1 or true, and c is false or 0, so the output is 1 or can be true. So how come? Okay, so this is because using of logical operator using AND or NOT. So here dot mean has a AND gate, AND operator. Okay, AND operator means for multiply. Okay, and plus, this is for OR gate, okay, means for add or plus. Okay, AND operator. The AND gate allows 2, okay, or more inputs and has 1 output. The output is a Boolean, okay, means for product, multiplication, or these values. And operator can be represented as gate below. Okay, AND gate. Okay, AND gate, the symbol is like D. AND gate. Okay, AND gate. Yeah, ataupun kita panggil AND operator. The symbol is like D. D is for done. Okay, senang nak ingat. Okay, supaya you tidak tersalah, AND operator, the symbol is like D. Okay, and then the minimum input. So, what is input? The variable, this one. Okay, variable ini, K, Okay, variable ini we call has a input. And then output, this one. And operator, the symbol use of dot. Dots mean product or multiplication. So the output become A and B. Okay, how to pronounce? The output is A and B. The AND gate is electronic circuit that give an output. True, okay, only if all its input are true. What is true? True means is 1. Apa maksudnya dia kata? Okay, output itu akan jadi true. Maksudnya, output di sini untuk AND gate ni akan jadi true. If, okay, if all its input. So, yang mana all its input ni? Input sini, variable di sini. This one. Okay, can represent in letter. Okay, can be anything of letter. X, Y. Are true. Jika variable ini adalah true. Means ini 1, 1. Okay. So, inilah yang kita ambil. Biasa di dalam exam, dia akan bagi dalam bentuk statement. It is true if and only if both of A and B are true. So, what is operator? What is operator use? Or what is a gate use? So, dia minta. Ini adalah statement teorinya. Okay, maksudnya bila ada AND operator, so bila output is 1, so make sure the variable or inputs, okay, input itu kedua-duanya ataupun all is true. Okay, remember. So for AND gate, okay, minimum input. 2 minimum input. 2 je. Okay. Di dalam satu gate ini, minimum input dia only have 2. And then the maximum, okay, the maximum is 3. Okay. A, B, C. Okay. Di dalam operator yang sama. And then the symbol used to represent for AND is using of dot. And then look at to the table. Okay, look at the table here. Okay, Boolean expression can express by using of output equal to AB, or can represent by output equal to A dot B, or can represent, okay, this one, output equal to A and B, or A intersection B, or A conjunction B. Okay, so ini adalah a symbol use Boolean expression for AND operator. A syllabus, okay, we can use using of symbol dot. Ini adalah official yang kita akan guna. And sometimes ada juga soalan, okay, dia akan bagi dalam bentuk yang macam ni. Ataupun yang macam ni. Tetapi official kita adalah this one. Okay. Okay, AND operator using of symbol like D. Yeah. Minimum input 2. Minimum, the maximum is 3 for the same operator. Okay. Look at to the truth table. What is truth table? Okay, the truth table is table showing the output. Okay, this one has output. For all possible combination, this one possible combination, okay, of input to a logic gate. Okay, so truth table simple. Dia refer kepada kita nak check sama ada logic gate kita ini function ataupun tidak. Macam mana nak tahu dia function? So, kita akan tengok possible input kita ni, combinations of 0, 1. Okay, so if output is 0, okay, 0, means kita punya combinations of input kita ini adalah tidak tepat. Okay, tidak betul. Okay, jika you combine kan dengan 0 and 1, so the output 0. So, dia akan false. So, apa berlaku? Kita tengok contoh dari segi mental. Bila kita on, should be lampu akan menyala. Tetapi, bila combination, okay, dia ada litar A, okay, dia ada litar B. Tapi, salah satu daripada litar tersebut, ada yang 0, false, and ada yang 1, true. Tetapi, bila outputnya, so, bila kita tekan switch, so, dia akan jadi 0. Means dia false. Lampu kita tidak menyala. Tetapi bila combinations using of operator or using of variable A is 1 and B is 1, so the output is 1. Mean kita boleh provekan combination, okay, untuk variable A itu kita perlu onkan dia. And then variable B ini kita perlukan on. Okey, apa maksud on? Kalau di dalam elektrik, biasanya bagi input ini, kita kena letakkan voltan. Okey, bila ada voltan, maksudnya dia akan ada pengaliran arus elektrik. Okey, so bila kosong, bermaksudnya A ini tidak ada arus elektrik. And then B ini, okey, jika tidak ada aliran arus elektrik, so, bermaksud macam mana lampu tu tak menyala. So, means the output dia akan jadi off. Lampu itu tidak akan menyala. And then juga, dia kata, mesti A ini, dia kata, tidak ada arus elektrik. Tetapi B ada arus elektrik. Tetapi still juga akan jadi zero, false, dia tidak menyala. Sebab apa dia terjadinya output 0001? So kita tengok apa operator yang kita guna. Kalau operator kita and, so kita akan dalam bentuk dot, multiply. Okay, multiply. So if without ampere, arus elektrik, didarabkan without arus elektrik, so the output dia akan jadi false lah. Lampu itu tidak akan menyala. So, remember and operator using for symbol dot, okay, that to represent for multiply, okay, darab. Means bila 0 and 0, so the output is 0. 0 and 1, so the output is 0. And 1 and 0, so the output is 0. And then while both of variable A, B is 1, so the output is 1. Okay? Okay, look at to the next operator. OR operator. Okay, OR operator using for symbol plus. Okay? So, OR gate is an electronic circuit that give an output true if one or more of the inputs are also true. Okay, dia kata output dia akan jadi true. This one output. Jika, okay, one or more. Jika satu ataupun lebih, okay, daripada input itu adalah true. Satu ataupun lebih, means satu ataupun lebih itu true. So, output become true. Look at for the truth table. So, jika, okay, this one, jika guna konsep for OR, so mean this one symbol for plus. Jadi, jika variable A ini without arus elektrik ditambahkan, okay, plus dengan without arus elektrik, so become the output false. Dia tidak akan menyala. Okay, and then, jika A, okay, without arus elektrik, but B have arus elektrik, so dia become on. Okay, so ini adalah concept using for OR operator. So, symbol gate for operator is this one. Okay, dia ada curve. Dia ada curve. Yeah. Kalau N tadi, dia look like has a D. Tetapi, OR this one, dia ada curve. Okay, sometimes you akan ada jumpa buku. Okay, this one. And dia curve kat situ. So, ini pun we call has a OR. Okay, we call has a OR. And then minimum input. Okay, minimum input for OR. 2 input. A, B. And then the maximum is 3. A, B, C. And then the Boolean expression can represent like this one. A or B. Okay, the output can be A. Okay, right. Or B. Or this one, output equal to A union B. Or this one, A disjunction B. Okay, so official kita akan guna this one. Okay, this symbol of plus. And then sometimes ada soalan dia akan write or. Okay, ini jarang-larang lah kita jumpa. Cuma saya nak bagi tahu kamu logic gate juga kita boleh guna dalam bentuk simbol mathematical forms lah. Okay, this one mathematical, so using for union. Okay, this one pun ada juga, so we call as disjunction. Okay, so look at to the truth table. Kita nak provekan tadi, dia kata apa? Output is true. Okay, output is true if one, salah satu ataupun lebih daripada input tadi. Okay, lebih daripada input tadi. Okay, adalah juga true. Satu ataupun salah satu ataupun kedua-duanya adalah true. So, the output become true. So, this one is 0 or 0. So, the output is 0. 0 or 1, the output is 1. So, below 1 ni maksudnya dia ada arus elektrik. Dia ada arus elektrik. You letak bateri. Okay, bateri you ada power. So, baru dia akan menyala. And then this one, A1 plus a 0, so the output is 1. 1 or 1, so the output is 1. Okay. And then, NOT operator. Okay, the NOT operator gate is an electronic circuit that produce an reverse, or inverted version of the input at its output. Okay. So, it also shown as a bar. Okay, bila example for variable C, and then dia ada simbol atas ni, straight line, we call as a bar. Okay. Okay, so this one we call as a bar B. Okay, this one we call as a bar A. And then sometimes dia akan read dalam bentuk not A. Read has not A, and then kita write di dalam bentuk not B. Okay, B bar B. Okay, the not gate consists of one input. Okay, not hanya ada satu input saja. Ingat, only one input or only one variable. Hanya ada satu saja kemasukan input dia. Okay, kita tengok. Okay, macam mana kita nak tahu kalau soalan tu kata it is simply reverse the true or false value of the variable. Okay, kalau input itu true, so apa akan jadi dengan output? So apa dia punya definition? This is a reverse. Okay, reverse. So jika input dia true, so, output dia akan jadi false. Contoh je. And then, for gate, not consist only one input. Hanya ada satu input. Hanya ada satu variable sahaja. Dia tidak boleh lebih. Dan takkan wujud ada dua. Kalau orang kata, nak wujud dua not. So, kalau nak wujud dua not gate, bermaksud you kena draw dua gate yang berbeza. Jadi, input dia adalah only one. Okay, so the output dia akan jadi reverse. Okay, look at to the truth table. Okay. A, this one has an input. Okay, this one has a output. Okay, different dengan OR kita. Minimum input ada dua. So, AB has a input. And then A or B, ini adalah has a output. Okay, sama juga kita dengan AND operator. Okay, dia ada dua input. And then this one has a output. Okay, kamu tanya kenapa truth table dia jadi macam tu? AND dengan OR itu ada possible input dia ada 4 row. Okay, kita akan tengok lepas ni. Kenapa dia terjadi macam ni? Okay, so input A. Jika A ini, okay, if variable A without the arus elektrik, okay, without ampere, so output dia akan jadi true. Dia adalah reverse daripada tu. Jika tak ada arus, so dia akan menyala. Okay, jika this one ada arus, dia akan mati. So dia akan jadi false. And then Boolean expression. Okay, Boolean expression dia akan return in A bar. Okay, bar A. Ataupun dalam bentuk not A. Ataupun di dalam bentuk A prime. This one we call has a prime. Okay. And then ada juga buku dia tulis dalam bentuk negation. This one. Negation. This one. So mean is a not A. Official yang kita biasa guna, this one, bar A, or di dalam bentuk wording, not A, and then sometimes ada A prime, okay, A prime.